after all the shit we've seen. Oh, Roma Kex, hey, what's up, man?
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous!
Do I recommend Bayonetta 1 and 2? Captain Genius, if you are a fan of hack and slash games, you will enjoy Bayonetta 1 and 2, without a doubt. If you have a Wii U, you may as well get Bayonetta 2 is a reason to own a Wii U. Or if you have a Wii U, you should own Bayonetta 2. Uh-oh. We may have misjudged that. Koga to Chao costs too much? You go there for an experience and special events. What the heck? Well. This may be the hardest jump on them. Maybe we had to burn the claw. Nope, can't do that. What? Oh, I guess we had to. We were too far outwards. Of course. Oh, climb. We enjoy Bayonetta 1's instant death QTEs. Yes, he will. Yes, he most certainly will. Camera angles almost just screwed me there. What's the bank heist thing? Gambling! Gambling, Mauzilla. Nothing more, nothing less. Person with the most Bruce Bucks at the end of the month, I buy them a game. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we are progressing through this way too slow. You gotta go faster! Oh no. Go! Go! Climb! Climb! Faster, Laura! You're gonna do better than this! Land in the weather, but you can fly in the weather.
Do it!
She'll pull apart.
No!
Fuck! You're crazy!
Zagon, what up, though? No, seriously, you can't land, but you can fly through it? That doesn't make sense. I hope we fucked up his other leg. Oh, it's the same one.
Come on, Lara!
Subtitles! him.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it.
gone with them.
Why do they keep separating? I think you know why, Duck on Drugs. It's because they would really only slow us down. I don't want to hang out with them, for damn sure. Look, it's bad enough I have to take care of myself, and I mean, Jesus, this tank top is ready to fall apart here.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents, no more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here, I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
What's up, Obi-Kid09? Alright, let's see. Silencer. You know, I figured with the death of Roth, we would get the trademark dual handguns, but maybe we don't even do that. Wow. So lame. Can't tell if it's the lighting or what. Do I have the alternate costumes? No. I would assume that's DLC, and I'm not interested in buying DLC. Rapid fire mod. Hey, sure, why not? You never know when it can come in handy. And I guess I may as well buy everything anyway. Get salvaged for days here. The burst fire mod. Let's see, so press 2 to cycle silenced shots. Ooh, I wonder if that comes with an animation. Alright, one skill point. Let's see. Ooh, bow expert. Stab your enemies at close range with your arrows for extra rewards. Execute enemies at point blank. Unload your rifle at close range to brutally finish enemies and earn bonus rewards. Blast enemies with the shotgun at close range to stop them in their tracks and earn extra rewards. I'm gonna go with bow expert. Press F while using the bow to finish stunned enemies with an arrow. Oh, is that that girl uppercutting fools with an arrow? Alright, we're gonna have to learn how to stun people. I need that in my life. I need it. Alright, so we're going that way. Oh hey, look at that. Fancy pants survival instincts here. Oh, don't run away, Doc. I gotta eat you. Pocket sand plus arrow stat, is that a thing? I could use more pocket sand. I do have good dodges. What about the pilot? Did anybody stop to think about the pilot? I think pilot may be dead, though. Just shoot to the knees. It's Black Ops tactics? I thought that was like Call of Duty tactics in general. Now, survival instincts is OP. Dead.
No!
Wait, did I loot the bunny? I did loot the bunny. The pilot doesn't get anything. He just wanted to fly away. That's all he wanted to do. He is a pilot in a video game? So he's like the pilot from Resident Evil 4.
Oh shit.
Mike! What are there, wolves?
Find anything. No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
Are you sure they're here? Maybe I can just climb up a tree and wait this out. Great fucking wolves.
Oh yeah, it was
hey,
Steve. No.
If you're hiding, come out. Show yourselves.
Was it Mike or Steve?
Better to give up now before the dogs find you.
Are these dogs as big as the wolves?
Come out.
Headshot. Wait. The game said we have a headshot reticle now, right? Is that big fat diamond the headshot reticle? Oh my good lord, if that diamond actually does signify headshots. This game may have gotten easier. Elwood can't be. Kenny's voice you're hearing from The Walking Dead? I don't know. I could not tell you. Oh my good lord. Oh no, it's too far away! Up, there we go. So when are the dogs gonna come find me there, bad boy?
What the hell?
No, it can't be. Alright, here we go. Pocket. I'm going for pocket sand. I repeat. Oh shit.
Get the wolves out here!
Oh shit, never mind. That's. Oh god, there's so many of them. There's so many of them! Haps! Oh no, 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 no! We got greedy! We got super greedy! Get out of here. I just wanted the pocket sand, a bitch! That's all I wanted to do. That killer headshot, though. How do these motherfuckers have wolves at their disposal? I think it's time to fall back. Oh no, 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 no. This is horrible. I repeat, this is horrible. I guess the more action-packed, the more better, right? Wait, can I even backtrack anymore? How the heck did I get in here? I guess we could use fire arrows now. And fire arrows we shall use. There we go. Just one. How am I ever supposed? Hey, weapon modifications. Take that, thank you. Enemies everywhere! Alright, well, I guess all things considering, that ended pretty splendidly. Man, headshot game too shrunk. Okay, so I don't think we gotta worry about that. Man, I thought the bush would give me like Assassin's Creed style cover, but I was sorely mistaken. Okay, salvage. We got nothing. Meek Millie Dole, guess what? I don't give a fuck what anybody thinks. Are you cruising for a banhammer? Because I can do that.
Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails our shores will be the last to ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
Oh, I wanted to see what he would say. I was banking on a couple of sellout insults. But I guess the mods weren't having any of it. Oh, hey! Ooh, secret tomb! Wait a minute. You know what? We'll take care of them later. I'm gonna go in this hidden tomb. Hey, what's up, North Cal ACC? How's it going? How you doing, bro? How you doing? Lady S-Man is always itchy for bands. Is that why she's itchy? I told her to see a specialist, but I guess she don't give a damn. Okay. Let's see here. Is there gonna be more gas? Green light torch? I think. Wait, set this stuff on fire. Alright, let's see here. What is this? We can set this up too. Hey, what's up, Sully? Sully 2021. Howdy, 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 boy, howdy. Oh, shit! Fucking torch! Laura! The torch! We should probably turn this off. oops. Everything explodes! And boy, does it freaking explode. Let's see. Are the point? I feel like. Okay. You know what? Set it. Set it on fire. Okay, there's more stuff that needs to be set on fire. Alright. Please don't kill me. Please do not kill me. I guess this just lights the cave up. Okay. Oh no 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 no! Don't do that. Oh no. Hold on. Can we climb? Nope. God damn it! I think we're gonna have to backtrack. Because this debris is in the way. And Laura can't grab onto that. Of course not. Wait, am I stuck here? I'm not stuck here, am I? We may be stuck here. Alright. Let's try it again. So we can set. Oh yeah, there's the white cloth on that. We can set this on fire, yeah. Or grenade launcher. Okay. What? Do you really want me to like rope arrow that thing over there? I can't cheese it with.
This is true power.
What? Arcaler, subbing it up. Supporting that stream town. Thank you very much, Arcaler. I do appreciate it. Oh, okay. So, I guess I aimed the fire arrow too high. 3 months in a row. Nice. Oh. I guess we figured that one out decently quick. Yay! Master Puzzle Solver in the house. Doom-rated Stormguard Sanctum complete! You know, that tasty, tasty experience. Summit Forest Relic Map found. Alright, I think we can survive this fall. Famous last words. Nailed it. Yeah. Can we get an Excal gasp of awe in chat there? Recorded your progress even though you was at Plemp for an entire month. Hey, maybe you beat the cutoff there, Arcaler. That can't happen. Alright. Stealth arrows are a go. So there's two scumbags up here. I gotta try that arrow execution. Execute. Wait, where'd they go? No, they left! Well, that sucks. No, I... You know, I'm probably never... Oh.
What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Damn.
That's a headshot radical. Ooh, I think one of them is a melee. Wait, no. Okay, these two are SMG champs.
You hear that?
I'll see what I can find.
Damn it. SMG guys. There's too many. Wow! Oh no. I hate to say it, but oh we might be No! No! There's too many! Barrel roll to victory! we blew it. Oh no! No, they weren't supposed to be. They weren't supposed to actually have better aim modes than me, but they did. Damn it. That sucks.
I was on a crew
that sucks.
We saw a lot of dead soldiers up there.
Oh shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, I look, I don't.
Hey, what's up, Lucy?
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, alright? I'm not going back. Even if Father Matthias.
Alright, the headshot reticle is new with killer perks, or with perk upgrades rather. Try it again. Herbs! Damn me what? Damn me what? Oh Jesus. Oh no, nope, 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 nope. Around the corner like a boss. I repeat, around the corner like a boss. Is he shooting me through the windows and shit? Cause that would be dirty. Jesus. Oh no. I can't see! I can't see! Alright, we have to go for pockets. Wait, is it gonna have pocket sand with the mask on? There we go, we'll take that off. Pocket sand! Uh oh. Pocket sand, you know, work. Okay, how do you stun someone because nothing popped up for the pocket sand? That almost got me killed. That pocket sand. How long are we streaming for today? However long I want, OBKid09, same as always. All right, which is the way? That's the way out. Do I have to, like, stun someone with, like, a knee shot? Is that how it works? Because, like, I'm always down to try, like, you know, some stylish stuff. What are smoke grenades? I don't think smoke grenades are gonna work there, man. Alright, let's check out what's over here. All sorts of fatty loots, I bet. Plus, there's that rope door, too. The Doge stab axe attack stuns them for execution or pistol to the knee. Pistol to the knee, huh? Alright, I have to thank for that. You know, I'm glad I saw that in time. Wait a minute, what's with that like slasher fic soundbite there? I have to dodge their melee. But they have guns, they're not gonna melee me. They're not that dumb. Or are they? Alright, I think we can bring the house down on this one. Think we can. Looking pretty flimsy. Goddamn right it is. I asked how to stun people. They're tactical bacon. I have to ask you to calm down a little bit. Am I doing all this for collectibles? This has now become a collectible collecting stream. Ooh. You're gonna have to do advanced tactics here. Yep, sure are. Look at that, so advanced. Next level platforming. Alright, wait. Don't we actually have a map that'll, like, tell us where all the stuff is? GPS cache, document. We already got the document.
Let's go get the relic, bros.
100% Tomb Raider. Nah. Tomb Raider is fine and dandy. You know what? I think that's enough collectible collecting for now. The only collectibles I'm really interested in are things of the upgrading variety. Alright. Hey, Celestial, I'm glad I'm still playing. Oh yeah, wait, hold on. I gotta open that rope door. I can't say no to that. Me playing is all it takes to make you happy, Celestial Oddity. I am more than happy to provide that for you. Alright, can I climb up this? Nope, I can't. Dude, this music is getting way too spoopy for me. Strange Town, hold me! I don't do well in spooky parts. Or don't I? Highest you got on Tomb Raider was 97%. What kept you from getting the last 3%? Because I feel like you'd have to go out of your way to get 97. What the heck is this? Take any chances, I'll farm the free headshots while I can. Who's still here? Like fish in a barrel. We'll give you the special treatment. Oh my god, Laura's become such a jerk! Super big jerk. Alright, so let's drag this. Ah, I see it. Discount waifu wall? Wow. Is that what we've come to, that we've resorted to discount waifu walls? Animal cruelty? Well, guess what? It's Pixels Vastari. There's no need to get so attached to things that don't live, breathe, or anything, or feel. Unless this game is super advanced AI. Alright, man, the salvage. That's too short. And down we go again. Almost went down again. Ooh, you're getting pretty good at this, Laura. Where's Skull God? Nobody knows where Skull God is. Jacob. But if you look in the mirror and shout his name out 6 times and do a 360 no-scope, you can summon a waifu wall on demand. We found the Bat Cave! The Bat Cave! Let's see, there's gotta be something hidden in here, right? Nope, there most certainly is not. Skull God left Streamtown ages ago. No, he didn't. He came back. And then he donated while I was in the bathroom, and then he got really upset and now has defected to Syrians, Salty Syrians Lollipalooza.
You there, Laura?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I have headshots, an aimbot, and a bow and arrow. And I'm not afraid to use them. I think I'll be okay. Oh. Laura might actually be a wizard. Watching me over LCS? Okay. Thanks, I guess. Thanks, Soggy Wookie. That means a lot. How many corpses will it take to fix the boat? I'm betting that they all have to die, right? Laura can be the only one who survives this ordeal, right? Just has to be. Alright, I think that drop is a little too far. Wait a minute, haven't I been here before? Bucks. Wink, wink. Wink, wink, wink. That's a really far jump. There has to be a better way. Oh, there's a zip line. Of course there's a better way. What's the point of even going down there? Oh, yeah, this is... Yep, something catastrophic is definitely not going to happen here. How do you win Bruce Bucks? By watching the stream. Initially, Bromon, and then you can... And then you can then spend those points that you get on the various gambling activities, whether it be the bank heist, the arenas, or the drag races, and if you're bold, maybe bets, like unfinished business. You know what? I'm just gonna take the way down. Yeah, I'm not gonna hop on that either. Behold, glorious view. Current location, gondola transport. Wow, this got foggy all of a sudden.
Laura, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here.
Did you say that already?
I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
So I get to go bad guy. Bad guy on my friends. Ooh. You know they're a bunch of wimps. They wouldn't fight back. They don't have it in them to do something like that.
Oh, damn it! No!
It's a trap! Wait, am I? No. It wouldn't make me climb, would they? I can't make that jump. Yeah, that's a little too spiky. That's a really far jump. Oh no. It looks like this rope is still moving. Hey, what's up, Dirac Delta? How's it going? The Umaga Spire. Our only option may be to do a leap of faith. Up, we're down. We're missing something obvious. Wow, HK-74. No, I'm not kidding you.
Now what?
HK-74, next time maybe you'll read rules and stuff. But I wouldn't count on that. Ah, there we go. I see it. Whee! Have I ever tried Guinness, Bruce? Oh, nope, sure didn't. Never had Guinness in my life. HK74, you are a blight, and I hope you never come back.
You come to my show and fucking dance, you asshole!
Get the fuck out!
Bye, Felicia.
Get that scumbag out of here. Unbelievable. Why must people have no manners? Like, why do you help someone who doesn't want your help and has stated several times not to help? Like, really?
It's too quiet.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure we're not about to slide into a trap here. It's all good. There it is. No, it can't be. Bro, your helmets. The surprise dynamite! Oh no. You're more than welcome to try. Trying and dying. I really need to. Oh shit. Does that explode? Tut the goddamn right that explodes. Oh no, that's coming for me. That's coming for me. Come on, get in there. Get in there. I love it when they hide and cover and I can still see their heads. Just... Oh, he dead. Killer headshots. Dude, how many people are there? Dude, at this rate, I might actually have to, like, use guns. Because there's so goddamn many of them. That, oh no, no, no! I repeat, we are out of arrows. Wait, hold on, this is opportunity. Opportunity strikes. And now they have big ammo. No, the loot! The loot! No! No! Enjoy the climb back up, bitch! Pecking order! Yeah, now you just killed your own brothers.
You piece of shit!
Surprise debris, mother trucker! I think you're gonna have to die, fam. Sorry. Sorry. You know what? I think this is all scripted. We gotta go. No! Up. Oh, game crashed. That's great. Yep. That's another display driver crash. Wow.